96 OG, and I'm here to work. Alex Goon, the 96 Elementary. And when I eat chicken wings, I only like flaps. What's up, people? Welcome to episode 2 of the Garage Gym World Tour. We over here at my boy D Red's crib. And we about to smash a little morning session. It's about 5:30. And you know, we up before the sun this morning, about to get it in. But before we do that, man, let me show you guys kind of the gear that we got that we're about to work with. Dustin's got a pretty cool setup here, man. It's like basically an Apex rack. So we got a functional cable column over here. Got our rack portion in the middle. Got a lat pull over here. And then he's got this really cool little storage setup over here. And then in this other corner, he's got some cardio stuff. Man, hopefully we don't have to touch any of that. But if we do, we do. So without further ado, man, we're gonna get into it. And y'all already know, man, it's Dustin's house. So I always gotta give the host the privilege of picking the first movement, man. And then, you know, we're gonna get on that Rochambeau battle for the rest of it. But yeah, man, let's work. So Riddle decided we're gonna pop this thing off with heels elevated goblet squats. Going about 15-20 reps per set. So yeah, man, let's get to this work. Alright, yo, so we just finished up goblet squats. Like I said, 3 working sets, 15-20 reps. Riddle wanted to open with that. So, you know, the nice man that he is, that's what we did. But now, unfortunately, I am gonna have to body this man real quick. So y'all already know what's up, man. Best 2 out of 3. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Good?
Yep.
See, he's a rookie already, man. He doesn't have the hand out. You know you gotta have the hand to bang the gavel on, you know what I'm saying? So, all right, here we go. Man, I need to ask where the broom's at, you know? You feel
right there, bro.
I got it. Hey, that's sweet. All right, guys, your boy's back, man. Ah, man, it feels good to get that first W under the belt, you know? I hate that I had to do it to Red, especially at his own house, but, you know, Sometimes, you know, those tough lessons that teach you the most. But so for the first movement, man, we're gonna go barbell squats, but we're gonna change it up a little bit, and we're gonna add in the 21s method. So, you know, if you guys like to curl, it's 7 reps from the bottom halfway, then 7 reps from the top halfway, then 7 full reps. So we're gonna do that on squats. So yeah, man, let's die. Thank you. All right, yo, so we just finished up with squats. Went two sets right there, but employed the 21s method right there. So, hey man, it really changes everything. So get out a shot sometime for your squats and just make sure that you're really keeping those quads under tension. But man, we're gonna clean this off and then y'all already know what it is, man. We're going back zero dark 30. You know, I'm up 1-0 in the series, so we're gonna see where Red's at this next time around. But hey man, hey, we work. Yeah.
We back. Guess I better hand the broom over to my guy here, man. God. All right, so series overall 1-1. Embarrassing loss right there, guys. Man, who throws paper like that?
All right, yo, so Red decided that we're gonna go walking barbell lunges. The crazy thing that's really gonna be, that's gonna have us in the pain cave, man, is if you guys can't tell, man, this is downhill. So we're going down and coming back. So uphill, yeah, we're about to go ahead and get, you know, flipped over type shit. But yeah, man, let's work, man. Let's go, Red.
Paving this shit, crank. Even this shit crank. Paving this shit crank.
Let's go, Riff.
Paving this shit crank.
Alright, yo, so we made it back inside, barely. Rhea had us do two rounds of walking lunges. Like I said, man, that actually is downhill on the first trip, and you gotta come back uphill on the way back. I don't even know how many total steps that was, but yeah, man, we both almost had to put a little tombstone up out there. But here we go, man. Third round, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Series is 1-1. So we went from Rhea's home court, now we're going over to to AG's home court. You know, I gotta get the crowd up. Y'all get up. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, give me that broom. As a matter of fact, hold on. All right, so yo, we got the bench set up right here, and we got a little dumbbell right there. So what we're gonna do is prone hamstring curls. We're gonna go three working sets right here. About 12 to 15 reps per set. So, yeah, man, let's work. Let's get these hammies.
Use your arms too. Let's help. Alright, so made it through the assault bike sprints. I guess that's the cost for losing. But hey, it wouldn't be a real session without that potion at the end. So y'all know what it is, man. Two scoops of Vanilla Way, orange Gatorade. To finish it off, cap it off, man. Appreciate my boy Red.
Appreciate you coming, man.
Letting me come through, man. Crack a dawn. Get one in. But yeah, man. Solid session.
I'm out.
Yeah, partially functional. Half of me is comfortable, the other